In this video, we will show you how you can connect SuperOffice CRM with Jitsi Meet. When you are logged into SuperOffice CRM, go to the Settings menu in the top right-hand corner and choose Settings and Maintenance from the drop-down menu. Here, you can make changes to your SuperOffice CRM setup. To do it, you need to have the administrator's rights. In the Navigator menu on the left-hand side, click on Preferences and open the Video Meetings tab. Then click Configure to open a new browser tab. On this page, you can configure the connection between SuperOffice CRM and the video meeting provider of your choice. Please be aware of the requirements for each individual meetings provider. Also bear in mind that you can only connect your CRM to one video meeting provider at a time. There are no specific requirements to connect SuperOffice CRM with Jitsi Meet. Just click on the Jitsi Meet button to connect it with SuperOffice CRM. Your connection with Jitsi Meet is now set up. And if you need to remove the integration between SuperOffice CRM and Jitsi Meet, you can do it on the same page by clicking the Disconnect button in the Configuration Settings. Make sure to close Configure Settings web browser. This will prompt SuperOffice CRM to reload and activate the Jitsi Meet connection. Exit the Setting and Maintenance module of SuperOffice CRM to return to your user page. Now you will see the Video Meeting button available in the Appointments in your diary. We have now shown you how to connect SuperOffice CRM with Jitsi Meet. Thank you for watching. For more information on how to improve your productivity with SuperOffice CRM, please visit our community website.